If anyone likes abandoned buildings, stick around for this video because I got a treat for you.
Let's see what we can get into with Life with Billsiff's YouTube channel.
Welcome to Life with Billsiff. I'm your host, Billsiff. In Sarnia, Ontario, there used to be a plant called Holmes Foundry. It did a lot of impact to a lot of people's health. There's a lot of asbestos in there and stuff like this. A lot of people that work there are gone or have asbestosis or whatnot and this and that and the other thing. But it's been sitting for probably 20 years, probably more than that. Closer to 40 years, something like that, it's been sitting. They've been having a problem to clean up the land, but they finally got the okay to, I think, do something with the land. So I wanted to get this video for you before it's too late. I'd rather get it in the summertime when it's warm, but I don't want to wait. There are people that hang out in there and kids and whatever else not. There's a bunch of friggin' probably, you know, people that do drugs and stuff like that that sit in there, and I don't want to fly the drone around there when there's people in there. So I figured, why not do it when it's cold out, because people won't hang out in there. I could only get one door for you, but flying the drone, and it was on sport mode. I'm actually surprised it didn't crash, because it had no forward backup, or none of the sensors were activated. I forgot to take it out of sport mode, so I did all this just by feel, and I thank godly I didn't crash it, but hopefully enjoy this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the notification if you do like this video, and I hope you stick around. there you go. That's quite the little video there, and I didn't crash, so we did good. Don't forget to subscribe, like, hit the notification. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for being here. And until next time,
you know what to do for now.